My name is Brianna Martinez, and this is my last lecture. As a child, I was always the goofy, loud, sassy, and outgoing one in the group. No matter if I was in public, with family, or even by myself, I was always the one trying to do everything I could to have a good time. Because realistically, we really don't know our time here on Earth. If we all think about it, not every day is guaranteed. So really living in each moment and making every single moment count is one of the most important things that we should all live by. As we go through life, we're going to experience people entering and exiting our lives. But it's the way we deal with it that really matters. And to the family that has stayed by your side and supported you, and to the friends that have helped you with everything, I've realized that those are the most important people that you should really hold close to you. Over the course of these past couple years, I've realized so much about myself and so much about the world around me as well. I've learned that friends are people that come and go, and that's the same thing with family. But having a positive mindset, living in the moment, and overall just being happy are the three things that can really push you and motivate you to be the better person. Although life is probably one of the hardest things we will ever have to face, worrying less and just living life and enjoying every second of it is something that will truly help our mindset. It helps bring ourselves together and it helps refocus on the good in life. Over the course of this past year, I have truly reached one of the highest points in my life. Who knew meeting someone out of the random would turn into something more and would completely change my life for the better?